We turn now to the fallout in Ferguson. More protests over the weekend as Officer Darren Wilson resigned from the force. And this afternoon, President Obama will examine the issues in a series of White House meetings. ABC's Alex Perez is in Ferguson with the latest. Good morning, Alex.
Good morning, George. For the first time since the grand jury decision, public schools here will be back open today. Wilson says he stepped down because he feared he would become a target.
Overnight, St. Louis police condemning the actions of the St. Louis Rams before Sunday's game. Players raising their hands in the now iconic hands up, don't shoot pose, a show of support for the family of Michael Brown. The St. Louis County Police Association calling the display tasteless, offensive, and inflammatory in a statement to local station KSDK and demanding a public apology. This capping off a weekend of protests in Ferguson, the protests continuing even after Officer Darren Wilson officially resigned from the Ferguson Police Department Saturday, less than a week after a grand jury decided not to indict him in Brown's death. In a letter to the department, Wilson, citing alleged threats, writing, "I have been told that my continued employment may put the residents and police officers of the city of Ferguson at risk, which is a circumstance that I cannot allow." Last week, in an exclusive interview with George Stephanopoulos, Wilson hinted that he would not return to work.
Do you really think it's possible? I mean, do you think they would accept me? Do you think it'd be safe for me?
Ferguson Mayor James Knowles says Wilson will not get severance pay.
As far as the city of Ferguson is concerned, you know, we have now severed ties with Officer Darren Wilson. Moving forward to bring our community together.
Wilson echoing that sentiment in his letter, writing, "It is my hope that my resignation will allow the community to heal."
What's your biggest worry?
Someone hurting my family or another officer getting hurt.
But this may not be the end. A Justice Department investigation is still looming over Wilson and the Ferguson PD. Michael Brown's parents spent Sunday at a church service honoring their son and say Wilson's resignation does not come as a surprise.
And protests here over the weekend remaining mostly peaceful, a trend everyone here is hoping will continue. George?
We certainly do. Okay, Alex, thanks very much.